This is going to be a one take video. And we're gonna be eating. We're gonna be eating and reviewing
Honey Nut Cheerios.
No! 3D Doritos.
I didn't read it.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's bacon cheddar flavored.
We call it 3D Evolution Bacon Cheddar Doritos. You want to open it?
Yes.
How are your Cheetos?
Cheetos?
I mean cereal.
Delicious.
Okay. Show the camera. So we got these.
Oh, they're not 3D.
Yeah, they are. Look, it's like, it's not focusing. They're 3D.
It's fine. Focus on mine.
I'm gonna eat it now.
It won't focus. Okay.
It smells bad. It
smells bad? I like it.
Oh,
they're crunchy.
You don't like them?
No.
You don't like? I can eat them, but
I enjoy these.
I'll eat them, but I don't think I'd buy them.
Okay. Rating out of 10. Brian, you go first.
Not even in the frame.
Come. Show your face.
Okay,
tell
not them, as bad.
Tell them your rating.
4.
Out of 10?
Yes.
Oh man. Okay. I give this a solid like 8.3.
Pretty good. 8.3?
Yeah.
I give it a 6.5.
Really?
Yeah. Like it's good. That's why it's not a 5. That's why it's not under 5. But I wouldn't really want them.
The more I eat them, the better they get.
I don't like how feel. I like the flavor. I don't like how they're so condensed.
They were terrible at first.
That's what I like. That's what I like about this. How they're like so thick and crunchy.
So that has been my first one take video.
Doritos review. 3D. If you like crunchy, you'll like this. If you don't like crunchy, you won't like this. Bye.
Bye.
Doritos send us money.
Not that one. The bag.
Great.
The bag. Feel a little circle with the bag. No. The side. There. No. There. Go further back. Go further back. I've been infected with restless
whispers and cheats that manifested. Brian, you're not in the. He's in the dark.
Ah!
Come here. He hurt me.